हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल बीआई ट्यूटोरियल्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इम्पोर्टेंट चेक्स ड्यूरिंग कमीशनिंग ऑफ ईएसपी। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्टेट ऑफ द प्लांट, क्रिटिकल डायमेंशंस एंड चेक्स, रैपिंग सिस्टम चेक्स, इंस्पेक्शन डोर ऑन केसिंग एंड होपर्स। स्टेट ऑफ द प्लांट, the mechanical erection of all system have been completed during mechanical checking of ESP internals. The connected ESP should have been isolated electrically and proper earthing is done. Should get clearance from boiler operation people to go inside ESP and check. All electrical system have been erected and electrical clearance available for testing and commissioning. LT switchboard, EC, ACP and disconnecting switches are off and fuse are removed. All electrical equipment are earth. Transformer negative bushing and emitting system framework, inspection door and covers of insulator housing are earth through discharge roads. Interlock sequence strictly adhered. All safety assets are given in safety instruction are taken care of. Debris and foreign materials such as welding electrode bits, temporary supports are removed. No hole in the wall, roof and hopper plates are left open. AP control room is air conditioned or ventilated. S handling system is ready. Ensure the following critical dimension checks before completing the mechanical job. Ensure the gap between gas distribution screen and bottom of inlet funnel of ESP is 100 plus 10 mm. Ensure gas entry front casing wall and emitting electrode soap bar is 350 plus 10 mm or as per manufacturer. Ensure the distance between roof beam and emitting frame top is 195 plus 5 mm minimum. Ensure support insulator top tip to emitting electrode frame top is maintained as per drawing. Ensure the center line of collecting wrapping drive shaft center to soap bar center 310 plus 5 mm. If not available, maintain it will proper seams. Emitting electrode support screen tube aids to emitting frame top aids. Distance is maintained as per drawing. Distance between center of emitting system, suspension point to first hook with collecting electrode frames maintained as per drawing. Emitting frames to collecting electrode distance maintained as per drawing. Deflection plate to emitting electrode suspension screen tube dimension is maintained as per drawing. Confirm the supervision rod is centrally located with respect to support insulator. Confirm the soak pad and tubbling hammer face are in same vertical plane. If necessary, confirm the same with chalk test by running the collecting wrapping of each field. Set rings are in position. Clearance between soap bar aids to soap bar guide is 40 mm and soap bar are moving freely. Ensure soap bar guide and link rod are aligned properly. Clearance between collecting electrode and hopper deflection plate in the vertical plane as per drawing. Straightness of soap bar and guide to be ensured. The distance between emitting electrode and collecting electrode is as per drawing. The pitch distance of emitting electrodes as per drawing. Randomly check the spring bank of emitting electrode. Vertically of all collecting electrode at all level to be ensured, otherwise to be corrected. Ensure deflection plates and throttling plates are arrested by welding. Distribution screen manhole door are locked in position. Ensure shock bar guide and link rod are aligned properly. Ensure set rings are in position. Wrapping system checks. Confirm collecting wrapping gear motor, clutch and coupling alignment. A slide axle play of the wrapping shaft is maintained. With wrapping shaft, mark the direction of rotation of the wrapping shaft outside. Even a short running of shaft in reverse direction will extensively damage the shock bars. Check the pinwheel arrangement for proper erection and confirm proper transmission of torque from wrapping shaft. A minimum axial play of 5 mm on either side of shaft insulator is maintained. Correctly mark the direction of rotation over the geared motor. Confirm correct style of squenching screw are installed concentrically around the shaft insulators. Check the collecting wrapping shaft and emitting electrode wrapping shaft sealing arrangement as per drawing. Confirm proper alignment of plane bearing and set rings and proper setting of wrapping shaft in bearing. Confirm all drive motors bearing are greased. Drain the old oil from the gearbox and fill new oil into the gearbox as per lubrication recommended up to the correct level marked. Check all motor bolts are properly tightened after alignment. All the drive bolt and nut are to be tack welded once commissioning check is completed. Inspection door on casing and hoppers. Ensure that doors are swinging freely and latched are engaging properly with doors. Gasket are airtight. Earthing cable is connected properly. Interlocks and keys are matching properly. So friends, if you like this video, then like and share. Also, don't forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon for getting notification of my upcoming videos.